Hello everyone, I'm Gorka here, and today I am getting back to playing more Bullet Heaven 2. So today we are starting World 8, Browngrave Necropolis, and starting off at level 1, Autumn Breeze, and I will be using the last character, Verna. She apparently shoots 5 shots at once, so I'm very looking forward to shooting 5 at once. Back in the woods, there's lots of bushes again. These woods are kind of spooky though, something's just a little off. I think there's supposed to be a necropolis nearby, which means we'll be swamped with undead mon, which means that we'll get to pay our respects to the heroes of the past and nothing scary will happen at all, right? That would be too good to be true. Oh my god, I do actually shoot 5. I'm also having to use a different mouse because the mouse that I was using before was spazzing out. It was, I don't know, it was constantly going to areas where I wasn't even telling it to go. And this new mouse is so sensitive, it's so bloody fast. I don't understand, why is it this fast? It's making things a lot more difficult than I want it to be. Like, you have to be so sensitive to not oversteer. It's almost not fun. Just using this mouse is kind of a challenge. Maybe I can get used to it. I used the bomb. It wasn't. Oh my god. Whatever. Oh well. No biggie. What is a biggie? Are these intercepting shots, which I'm not the biggest fan of. So let's end them. I haven't actually been hit by the mouse because of the mouse sensitivity yet, which is nice. Is there one we really want to take out first? Doesn't look like it. Oh no. You, however, I will happily take out first. The music notes are so slow, but they probably do a lot of damage. Oh wow, I actually got a 3-star. Please tell me more about how wonderful nature is. All of its smelly and aggressive trees. They're just trying to spread their pollen and seeds. They have no ill will towards us. So we're just flying through a tree orgy then? Fantastic. Level 2, Creepy Crawflies. I have a strange feeling like I'm being watched by the trees. Oh, and they already shot at us too. They're just trees. They're just misunderstood. I think I understand the intent of violence quite well. It is sort of my speciality. Yeah? There goes that thing again. Rhino legs. What the? Now we get to kill Dryden. Oh, how did I not get hit there? That wasn't even my fault, that was the mouse spazzing out. Not even spazzing out, it's just being too sensitive. It's a very strange attack. yeah, Furnace Bomb of course will be music. He's the one that makes the music for this game. And most of the epic battle fantasy games too. Spam all the music notes before. Sandman, I feel like I should take him out first, but it doesn't look like he's that bad. That was an interesting death animation. Wait, this is level 2, right? Yeah. Not to level 3, even though I'm really looking forward to the boss again. Oh god, how many bullets of all of this doesn't look good. Oh god, I didn't see the white bullets. I thought it was just the homing ones. My mistake. Music is really fitting in this world. Somehow, it's kind of a strange song, but it really fits this level in this world. I got a freestyle even though I used 2 bombs. Awesome. Why's it gotta be spiders? Oh, spiders are good guys. They keep pest pollution populations down. A home with spiders is a healthy home. Meow meow. No eggs likes them. I hate 3 hellish creatures. They look kind of evil. We're in the graveyard now. I can lead the way if you're all scared. Not necessary. I don't want to be called a damsel again. Just keep spiders away from me and I'll be fine. The dead do not frighten me, but the undead, well, just remember, do double tap. And if knocking their heads off isn't killing them, if they keep going, what then? Hmm? Smash them into a million pieces, duh. Is it gonna be... I'm thinking, are they gonna... I need to get out. Is it gonna be undead ghosts? We have dark bats. Mouse, please, be a bit more cautious. I need you to be at least a bit more cautious when I get to the boss. That's where it's going to be really difficult. I can't have you spazzing out so much. Especially on the past bosses which had like maze attacks. Oh, there they are. No, we've had these guys already. These were in the volcano. This is nothing new. Nothing we can't handle. I'm sure the undead they were talking about are gonna come sooner or later. Straight into it, but again, it was the massive sensitivity that really caught me off guard there. I remember there was a button that you could slow your character down if you hold it, but I don't remember what it was. not really helpful. So I have to wait for it to fully recharge if I want it to shoot 5 shots. The music notes, you can have to be spam at them. Wow! Oh my god, I didn't see the small orange bullets. I was lucky not to get hit by them. Very lucky. Oh, we're on 3 stars again. I would say these enemies. I think we got them all because I don't see them anymore. How are we supposed to... Right then. Is that the end of the level? Yes it is. I said we did have some wraiths. At the end at least. 100 plus bullets equals dead. Flawless plan. Bullets solve everything. For once I agree. Level 4. Killing catacombs. Hold on a minute. I just had to deal with the people cutting grass. It's quite a loud noise. Oh my god, I forgot to, I didn't even read that. You might, but the rest of us will be motivated by your death and will become stronger as a result. It will be a new, noble sacrifice. Thanks. Hey mate, did you know that there's actually a skeleton inside of you right now? Stop trying to scare me, that's impossible. How would it even get in there? Oh Matt, you're so foolish. I would also say naive, but what Anna said is actually true. If we had no skeletons, we would be a pile of ash right now. Oh, there's moths, which are kind of hard to see. This huge thing out of the way. I don't want to shoot it, but I need to get to the enemies, and it's in the way as much as it possibly can be. Again, what just happened? My mouse! Oh my god, that wasn't even my fault. I think I took my mouse off the screen by accident, which really, really sucks. How come my normal mouse just not, like, spaz out? It kind of flies to a top to a corner for some reason. Don't know what, but it's just been annoying. I really do not appreciate the fact that it's doing that. So I have to rely on this mouse, which is slightly faster, but I guess you can get used to it. Oh my gosh, these weird pieces, stop. They're not fun to kill. Go away. This is a long way. You guys laugh. So gonna split into smaller dark bushes. Yep. No. Oh. I'm gonna say we probably have to shoot them, but you do because more enemies spawn behind and they block them. And I so almost touched that. That would have been such a stupid way to lose a life. Killing catacombs, this isn't. There is quite a lot of rhino legs. This. Last wave, we can only get a 2-star, so it doesn't really matter what happens on this wave. But I'm gonna try and not get hit. I think if I touch the bottom of the screen when I get hit by the bomb, then I don't have any chance to use a bomb anymore. Save myself. I think that's what it seems like right now. We're done in here, let's get out of here. Hold on, there's a diamondic portal opening up ahead. I don't know if... Finally, an X, I'll take it. Meow. Wicked Weaver, ooh. A boss of World 8. What is this? Where are we? Are we dead? Coming here might have been a mistake. I think we've passed into the undead world. Does that mean I'll be haunted by everything I've ever killed? I'll rather not see those guys again. Here comes the boss. I hope the player doesn't have an arachnophobia. So we're fighting a spider. Let's play serious and let's not lose a life. On the opening boss wave. Oh god. The sub weapon is so good against the boss. The mouse! Oh my gosh! This is very interesting, this boss. Alright, at the beginning, let's just spam our whole... This pesky attack again. Okay. Ah, I got you that time, didn't I? That was pretty tough with that with the mouse. But with this mouse. Oh god! They split apart. Actually, did I seriously fly into the boss? Oh my god, what am I doing? What? What? What just happened? What the? That phase was so cheap. Nice freeze though. Need to kill this phase now. Got a heart back, okay. What the? Don't you think you're already shooting enough stuff at me? How did I avoid that? How did I avoid that? What? I do not know how I did that. Yeah, I'm so getting hit. What? Yeah, this isn't happening. Finish him, come on. Yeah, you got the boss. Bonus round. This boss is actually a first that's actually very, very difficult. I'd have to give you that. Got it! They only have 12 waves? Wow! Wow, that was pretty tough. Just so you know, I wasn't scared at all. It was all an act. Me neither, I wasn't scared at all. I love spiders. Spiders catch burglars and keep your house safe and all that, right, Anna? I don't recall saying that. Well, at least we've made it out alright. Let's head for the next world. Where's Lance? Graveyard clear. And there's gonna be another. And we are about to fight a tougher boss. Treehouse of Horrors. It looks like a red bush. Let's go. I'm very curious. Hey, does anyone remember all of those cats we murdered in the first world? Nope. Not at all. I remember. What did we do to them? What we did to them was terrible. Yeah, well, they look a little different now, and I think they want revenge. I'll happily kill them all again. If it's an encore they want. Cats never learn. Meow. Can you let me through, please? Thank you. Keep looking eye out for all the shots in that phase. Don't know what this phase is gonna bring. Nothing too difficult. Let's spam a bunch of our shots and now spam even more. We gotta wait for the perfect one, but we can't hold it back too much to get through the interception shot. Hi. Let's get rid of this now. Have it out of the way. Good. Oh no, how many phases do you want? The boss isn't even shooting, which is the worst. Okay, he is. He's not shooting anything especially annoying though. He's almost gone, there we go. Oh my god. The amount of things he puts in the way. Got him. Oh my god, Pudgy wasn't expecting that. Are they gonna split or are they just falling? Seems like they're just falling, okay. Nothing too difficult here. Watch how I just get hit now. Bonus round, okay. Well, oh! I had no idea it was gonna come and just shoot me like that. Wow, I got twice on that one phase. Hi. Do they randomly spawn or do they feel like? You just have to look ahead. You're gonna shoot again? No. Oh. I'm gonna freestyle! No way! Oh gosh. That was easier than the actual boss. Maybe this time they'll stay in the ground if they know what's best for them. Maybe you guys could learn something from this. You shouldn't kill innocent animals. Actions have consequences. Don't lecture me on ethics. I get enough of that from my victims and ex-girlfriends. Gee, I wonder why people try to teach you basic human decency. Obviously, it's everyone except you who's the problem. Dead right. And then, graveyard survival. Let's see what we can do. And then that will wrap this episode up, and we have two worlds to go. Meow! Stupid cats, they never stay dead, not even when they are killed. Try no legs and no legs? Having a go at each other, what? Oh god, many, many no legs. I can still get you and get that diamond, yep. Thank you very much. I gotta kill the if I wanna get the highest rank, I gotta kill them quickly. Because even if I don't get high, even if I don't glide around flawlessly, the enemies get beefed up, buffed up, and they all come tougher. Which is why it's important to kill them quickly, the early rounds. If you wanna get high rank, you wanna kill the first however many, 12 or 13 it is, flawlessly. Yeah, it's definitely only in survival levels that you get power up, because I don't see them anywhere else. Therefore, the homing of the weird homing shots. Didn't see those shots there. Oh no, they're getting away. But to be fair, it was kind of difficult to get them all in that wave. Significantly easier. Oh god. No, they escaped. You're kidding me. I was so gonna kill them all. They run away. She runs up scared me, cat. Yeah, we're gonna start killing them quickly because they're starting to speed up. Like, they're coming in fast. Actually, it makes that attack a bit easier to avoid. That's fast, my god. How close did that come? Give me the diamond, please. No! They're shooting so fast, they are so gonna go away. No, they didn't. One or two star, come on. That's how I just fit through. What was that? Come on. Last wave, we need to clear one more wave. I mean, whether this is going to be the last wave, I don't know, but awesome. Damn it! They're too fast, this is going to be insane now. If I'm going to click it, get it, it's going to have to be this wave. Where there really isn't much. Come on, bat, don't fly away. That's it, 3-star, yes. We're going further, why not? That's a relatively straightforward wave. Oh my gosh. They're coming so fast. Give me that attack up at least. They're coming in so fast. Wow. We're a 3-star. 24 wave 24. Wow. Well, that's That's that. That's World 8. Next time we will take on World 9. And I think I'm going to stick with Firma. Firma's fun. It's quite fun to play with. The only really difficult level in this world was the boss. Surprisingly. The normal boss, not even the extension. I got a 3 star on that one. But anyway, if you did enjoy the video, leave a like. It always helps me out. Until next time, I shall see you in World 9 where we take on Silver Mist Sky. Alright, take care. Bye-bye.